Hey.
So here we are, behind the scenes video for Just You and I. We are in Southend-on-Sea. Video is about a couple who wakes up after a rather heavy night out and find themselves to be handcuffed together.
Can you just...
I'm corner.
If you're handcuffed to somebody in the morning, yes. It's probably been a pretty good night. But at the same time, if you don't really know that person and you've lost the key, it's not the best start to your day, is it, really? If it was a Sunday, I reckon I'd be all right. But if you've got work on the Monday, it's a no-go, you know? Try explaining that to your boss.
Let's get drunk. I'll pour my heart up through my mouth. This year's been hard for us, no doubt. Let's raise a glass to a better one. Let all the things that we've overcome.
So the song is called Just You and I, and I wrote it 3 years ago for a very special someone. And that very special someone I have actually got engaged to recently, so I wanted to re-release the song to celebrate my album, to celebrate getting engaged, and just that's the kind of song that started everything off for me, so I thought it'd be a good one leading into the album to do. And yeah, a lot of people got married to that song, so it's a really special one for me. Good. What a time to be alive. That's perfect. Do we need any more? Wow. Is it really long just because they put the train on it though? Like they could have put it like here, but they thought, nah, we'll just extend it, put a train on. Very beautiful day. On the longest pier in the world. And you know, some nice scenery, some beautiful huts. Been on a very scenic train. It wasn't Christmassy at all, because it's not Christmas. We are about to shoot the pier scene. Everybody's rushing around, sorting stuff out. I'm gonna do a very poetic performance.
Jamaica next time.
Yeah. Let's get
drunk. Definitely Jamaica.
This year's been hard for us, no doubt. Let's raise a glass to a better one. Let all the things that we've overcome bring home to us, cause me and you.
Very strange context. No,
to the whole thing.
Just you in the background
and I.
Cause my darling, you and I take over the world. One step at a time, just you and I.
We are officially done on the set of Just You and I. I'm absolutely buzzing about the video. I hope you guys really enjoy it. And that is a wrap.
One step at a time, just you and I.